multiple record holder, showman and stamp collector. Today he's going to show us how to do some tricks. Right, so what do we do then, Gary?
Yeah, how do I get back on though?
Back on. Just pull yourself towards it and just... When you're by yourself, you don't have to try and grab the handlebars. Just hop on and then you can grab the...
Alright,
is this the one you're going for, Mark?
The slower you go when you're back on.
Just go back to the office and go back to my office job thing.
Yeah.
How do these work?
And so what about when you come to a halt, what are you going to do when you come to a halt?
If you don't think you can jump back on, I'll watch it and I'll just slow down. You can just stop.
Yeah,
just
okay.
Before you stop, you'll have to run because it'll do.
Yeah, sure, yeah.
You know what you do?
Why am I doing this? The PB gang are still waiting for Trevor to surface. The forecast is for heavy rain. The Thunderace, FireBlade, RF900 and ZX9 prepare themselves for a damn good thrashing.
Circuit. It's wet as usual, but this time no excuses. I'm in good company. First of all, then into Folly Corner and that tight apex corner across some puddles. But again, necessary to use the full width of the track, especially with this very dramatic and a little bit dangerous right to left side wind with the left hand kink, and then again hard on the front brakes. Not into the corner too early, and then again on the power accelerating up into third, fourth, like I said, in good company, and there goes the Suzuki. Now it's flat out acceleration up through the gearbox, 100 miles an hour into top gear, on the brakes a little bit, full width of the track, and make sure you get that apex tight because the track really does tighten up. And then again up into top gear. This very fast left-hand kink and then the very testing right-hander being outbraked there. Let's see what we can do down into camp corner. Thank you very much. too early for this corner. Tight apex, feeding the throttle in again. Hard acceleration, get the chin on the tank, approaching 100 miles an hour. Folly corner, hopefully we'll just take that safely. See if we can just take the lead again. Strong side wind, whoa! Again, everybody's passing me on the run down to camp corner. Again, everybody onto the brakes, down a couple of gears, late apex again. Get past there and feed the power in again, using your full width of the track. The more acceleration you can get here, the faster the slingshot through this very fast folly corner, this fast right-hander. Puddles everywhere, so...
Refreshed from their ordeal at Castle Coombe, the hapless quartet find themselves lost in the middle of Wales.
Scratch. Did you really not hear the phone calls this morning then? Are you just lazy bastards?
I just didn't hear.
Honestly, swear. If you want to know what I'm thinking while I'm doing this, it's fairly obvious. I'm wondering, how come I work with such a bunch of dorks?
Says Trevor, who was 2 hours late getting up this morning.
Gotta be careful, haven't I?
You have, yeah. You're giving your job away there.
Call this a job.
Look, oh, can't see anything, I can't see what I'm doing.
Thanks, Si.
Thank you.
glamour. Yeah.
One of many perks of this job, this is.
You're going to make someone a lovely wife, Trevor.
That's how they told me.
Can I marry you?
No. Put tits on your back, I might be interested, honestly.
First gear. Second gear. Left hander. Tight. Very tight. Coming through.
following day at Bruntingthorpe Proving Ground, John Burgerman Williamson prepares the Thunderace for his enormous midriff. No, sorry, mobile dyno. Mile time, that proven destroyer of clutch bits, but an essential part of performance testing. Here we see Mr. Robinson, Jr., showing no mercy for Yamaha's friction plates. Bruntingthorpe's 2 miles straight is long enough for any bike to reach top speed. This is the Thunderace on its way to recording 164 miles per hour. By comparison, the Fireblade did 163, the RF900 160, and the ZX9 dusted them all with 169. Oh, it appears the Thunderace only managed 162 on this run. We'll be right back. Jason Finn.
Thank you. about right, carries on like that.
Just like, while he's doing this, just candidly snap everything.
Give up the day job. Come for a lap of Cadwell Full Circuit with Uncle Trevor.
Then if you were at the far corner, 100 metre board. Drive out. It's a drive, keep wide, tuck in. All the way around. Keep left. Peel in, scrub off speed. Into gooseneck. Down a hill, into Mansfield, easy to lose the front, drive hard down.
Do you need to stop for a fag, Trev?
That's a tight uphill left, coming into the mountain. Through barn.
on the stamp.
There you are. How are you doing?
Yeah, Gus is going to go up the front, I'm going to go at the back, and everyone else just fits in between.
Yep.